What do people around here need weapons for, anyway?
Why, to defend their property, of course.
50-Bit says he's got a hard-on right now.
Xantium is the best of what Halcyon has to offer. It's up to us to protect it.
You ought to worry about protecting your eyes. What happened? You're running with scissors?
Oh.
What? Oh, the eye patch is just for show.
What?
But the weapons are all real and of the highest quality.
What do you need to protect Byzantium from?
Marauders, dissidents, especially large sprats. One never knows what threat might arise.
Byzantium seems pretty safe to me.
Only because we make it so. It is only the fear of the well-armed Byzantine that keeps the rabble at bay.
Whatever you say.
Indeed. Now, what are you in the market for, my fine friend?
See what you have for sale. I got a discount already. Spade is not just a suit in a card of deck in a deck of cards card of deck in a deck of cards anymore. I don't know what we need this for. I mean, a melee, but it's not that great. So I think I already have a sawed-off shotgun. Actually, I don't use shotguns, so... should I keep this bolter pistol? Sure. Oh, was that something I wasn't supposed to sell? Wait a second. I might have sold him something that... damn it. This is my lockpick plus 10. And plus 5 here. So I think we're okay. Yeah, that's it. I really don't want to buy anything at this point.
Nothing exciting ever happens around here.
Grenade launcher.
So what if those MSI suits made it on Marnark this whole time? I could do it. Easy.
Good day.
Spacer's Choice Dehydrated
Bijou Review. Quarantine sprat sighted. Let me take a look at this thing. This is the solar system, huh? That is pretty awesome. Render.
Move along.
And you?
So what if all those MSI suits did on Monarch this whole time? I could do it. Easy.
Croupier's Club. No trespassing. Disappointed all this stuff is closed. More vending machines. Where do you think you're going?
Our UDL security is always the
current. The Emerald Veil plant is back to full production. There's something to be thankful for.
You have a rather exotic presence.
Well, thanks.
A new anti-Cleo's facial mask, perhaps? Or experimental pheromones?
None of the above. So we came from here.
Chicken and potatoes.
Oh, what's that say? Elevator to freight port 1. Also, yeah, we came from here. So that's closed off, but we can... Rococo's decor. We can go right, or we can go forward. Let's go right.
Spacer's Choice Adreno. For life's little injuries.
What's up here? Billingsly's House of Inebriation. That's where we wanted to go.
The Emerald Veil plant is... Today's trends are tomorrow's trash.
Indeed.
A UDL security attendant is always prepared.
Food service mechanical.
You have a rather exotic presence. A new Auntie Cleo's facial mask?
You have a rather exotic presence. A new Auntie Cleo's facial. The Emerald Veil plant is back to full production.
Mr. Billingsly.
Something to be thankful for.
Have you tried our new cocktail sponsored by Rizzo's? One part purple spectrum vodka, one part artificial tomato-like substitute juice. We call it a Blue Bloody Mary.
A Blue Bloody Mary. I want to ask you something.
Oh, by all means, ask away.
What's it like working in Byzantium?
I don't believe in work. Work is for auto mechanicals and lower classes.
So, how does anything get done around here?
By auto mechanicals, of course. Byzantium's fleet of mechanical servitors are programmed to simulate a labor force, but without all the unsightly workers milling about. We all have our roles in society. I like to think of myself as an entrepreneur. This drinking establishment is my investment.
Okay. Have you picked up any interesting rumors lately?
Do you know Celeste Jolicoeur? I've heard she's working on some spectacular new design.
Can't say I've heard of her, no.
Today's trends are tomorrow's trash. The Emerald Veil plant is back to full production. This
Guard Mayfield?
Our UDL security attendant is always prepared.
Hey! Stand back! You...
Why?
I'm part of Minister Clark's personal detail, and that means you gotta keep 5 feet back at all times.
Are you supposed to drink on the job?
Of course not. But I'm not on the job right now. The others took me out to celebrate on account of me just getting hired and all.
So he's just got hired. He probably can't help me. Anything you can tell me about Minister Clark?
He's medium height with like medium colored hair and like a kind of a medium face.
Medium face.
He's like in his posters.
You haven't met him, have you?
Everyone tells me he's very private, okay? Besides, I just started.
What's so important about guarding Minister Clark?
He's basically the most important person in the colony, which makes me the most important guard in the colony. Yeah. That means I got a key to the minister's estate, my own personal UDL assist-issued shotgun. They don't give those out to just anyone.
A key, you say?
That's right. Not just anyone is allowed to have a key to Minister Clark's residence. It's all so very high level.
How about I buy you a drink to celebrate your promotion?
That's a great idea! I'll have a Spectrum Vodka.
Unfortunately, I don't have any Spectrum Vodka to give you.
Oh, maybe they got some at the bar.
Be right back. One Spectrum Vodka, please.
What can I do for you? Then you'll want to speak with our Automechanical Inebriation Assistant, located just over there.
Automechanical Inebriation Assistant. Aren't you the bartender?
Quite so. but I would never lower myself to do something as gauche as tending bar. My auto-mechanical assistant does all the work for me.
Okay. Auto-mechanical. That's a food service auto-mechanical. I don't suppose that's the one I want. What's the... Are you the inebriation one? Bartender.
Please allow me to improve your drinking experience with fine cocktails and pre-approved banter.
Pre-approved banter? How could I resist?
Request confirmed. Banter protocol activated.
Oh, goody.
Welcome, attractive patron, to Billingsley's House of Inebriation. Did you know that despite being an extremely valuable, one-of-a-kind creation, I have been programmed to simulate self-loathing and contempt for myself?
That's horrible. I'll have a drink. Spectrum Vodka. Where's one of the Spectrum Vodka? Should I buy two just in case? Give him another one. Oh, hey there, big boy.
Hey, you look familiar. Have we met before?
Here. Here's to your promotion.
Here's to me. Hey, you're really great. Have I told you that? We should be friends. Wow, listen to me. I'm soaked. I should probably slow down before I'm face down on the tile somewhere.
Oh, nonsense.
Who am I kidding? I could have another. You got another?
Well, at least he's a friendly drunk. Yeah, hey, let's have another.
It's not every day you get your dream job, right?
Thumbs up.
Wow, you got like this crazy energy. Has anyone ever told you that? You're like a manosaur. You got a manosaur energy.
Okay.
Oh, laws. I gotta stop. I'm seeing at least two of you.
I think we're gonna need more vodka.
Please allow me to improve your drinking experience with fine cocktails and pre-approved banter.
Let's see how many more this guy can hold.
Hey, buddy.
What's up, buddy? Let's have another.
I really shouldn't. I'll have the worst hangover tomorrow if I don't stop.
Go ahead.
Nonsense. You've got another in you. Doctor's orders.
Guess I can't argue with that.
Live in the present.
Yeah. Was that one supposed to taste like purple berry crunch? Or am I just tasting breakfast?
I don't want to.
I don't feel so good. I think I'm going to be sick.
Don't puke on me.
I just need to sit down.
He's dead. He freaking died. This key card taken from one of Minister Clark's guards should get you into his estate. Probably won't help you at coat check, though. I can't believe the guy freaking died. Guys, get out of here. Get out of here. Come on. Just... Oh. This isn't where we came in. We came in there. You know what I want to look at? I got to toss... A toss ball. Celebrate your love of the game with a decorative toss ball. This might look nice in one of the cruise rooms on the Reliable. Yeah. All I need is one guess whose it will show up in.
Citizens, today marks a monumentous occasion in the course of Halcyon history. After a deep and thorough examination of our budgets, revenue streams, and predictive models, we are publishing our yearly success report. Profits are soaring, promotions abound. Thanks to your continued hard work, Halcyon is healthier and more productive than ever.
They're gonna need a new guard.
In the coming months, Byzantium will be sure to see the many rewards reaped from your diligent labor. Once we nail down the details, I can't wait to share what's in store.
Nothing good, I'm sure.
For now, my friends, keep up the hard work.
Yeah, so that you don't have to.
Today's trends are tomorrow's trash.
Today's trends are tomorrow's trash.
You have a rather exotic presence.
Ooh, water.
Best find this week. Go. I wrote someone up for slandering trademarked products.
Pretty good. I caught someone loitering outside corporate offices.
Oh, you do.
Oh, yeah? Well, I wrote two fines for littering off-brand packaging.
Lord, I love this job.
Hey.
Got my sights on you.
Oop. Gardner. Oh, that is closed. Oh, broken vending machine. Some tea. I can just take these.
Okay.
That's ceiling though. I don't want the gardener to go nuts on me.
I've always loved that sculpture.
It's an orrery, and you say that every time.
It's strange though. I thought Byzantium was the center of Halcyon.
That's a figure of speech.
I know that.
Move along.
Got my sights on you.
I'm watching you, boy. Hi.
Move along.
Jolicoeur's haberdashery.
Everything's so fine and fancy-like.
You, with the hips, over here. Let me take a closer look at you.
Don't we all have hips? A bowler, business formal. Steal the Duchess. Steal the Oxonian. Oh, that's like, it's not called steal that. Hi.
Nothing exciting ever happens around here.
Praxington formals. Fall plaid collection. A red-banded fedora.
Nothing exciting ever happens around here.
Nice energy cell. Interesting. The hats are really interesting, I must say.
Don't speak.
What?
Hold that posture for a moment while I admire you.
I beg your pardon?
You have a natural contrapposto, my dear.
What?
The way you rest your weight against your hip suggests a certain rugged charisma possessed only by the mighty primal and the well-traveled spacer.
Splendid. I love it.
You can tell all that by the way I'm standing?
Your walk, your posture, the cut of your clothes. You carry yourself with the bearing of a noble, but you dress like a barbarian. How deliciously outré.
Outré.
I'm Celeste Jolicoeur, and you, my dear, are exactly what Byzantium needs.
You trying to tell me something? Or sell me something?
I'm an artist, darling, not a tweed merchant. I don't sell things. I pollinate the world with art.
So you're a
I'm working on a new line of clothing that will shock this city to its core, and I'd like your help. What do you say, my dear? Care to make history with me?
You have a pretty high opinion of someone you just met.
Everything I need to know can be deduced from a first impression. You're an outsider. You're exotic. You carry a whiff of barbarism and adventure. You're the embodiment of everything I want in my new line.
Oh boy. So I'm gonna be an actor and now I'm gonna be a model? What did you have in mind?
When I look at you, I see the very embodiment of everything the walls of Byzantium were built to keep out.
Really?
Making an outfit worthy of you won't be easy. I'll need your help gathering the right materials.
Oh, that's right. People actually do work. Alright, I'll help you out.
Marvelous! You and I are gonna wake this city up like a cold splash of wine to the face! What I need is a survey of the outside world. What does the common laborer wear? How do the wild-eyed madmen of Monarch dress themselves? I've heard rumors, but I require samples. Also, I expect you to model for me.
You're gonna make me go back to Monarch, aren't you? What's the benefit of seeing me wear it?
My dear, fashion is a performance art. An outfit without a body is like an instrument without a player. I'll need you to model for me the following. The apparel of an iconoclast, the armor of a marauder, and a full ensemble of spacer gear, helmet included. And when I say spacer gear, I mean an outfit worn by real spacers. None of that garbage spacer's choice pedals. You have the bearing and demeanor of a born model. You're going to absolutely murder this job.
Hold on, I need to know more about these outfits.
I expect you'll cut an exquisite figure. What else do you need to know?
Where am I supposed to find spacer gear?
If I were an enterprising spacer in need of a wardrobe, I'd probably head to the Groundbreaker.
So we have to go all over the place. What's so interesting about marauder armor?
I don't know. I've never seen a marauder. Not in person, anyway. There are always Aetherwade programs, but I want something authentic. Byzantium is long overdue for a change of wardrobe, my dear. Something barbaric, yet elegant.
And you said something about an iconoclast outfit?
I've heard rumors of these iconoclasts, half-mad zealots rampaging across the surface of Monarch. You'll have to find your own way into Monarch. I can't help you. Even if I could, I prefer not to interfere with your creative process.
Creative process is done. I thought I was done with that place. I'll see what I can do.
Fabulous! I can't wait to see what you dredge up. For you, anything.
Have you ever been outside Byzantium?
Outside Byzantium? Of course not. There's nothing for me outside Byzantium.
Yet you're sending me all over Halcyon.
Yes, and I'm terribly grateful you've agreed. Look, darling, I don't belong outside Byzantium any more than a fish belongs on the land. Anyway, I'm quite certain Byzantium wouldn't last 3 days without me. I'd return to a smoking ruin of hideous fabrics and mismatched colors.
Huh. You said before that I was exactly what Byzantium needs. What do you mean by that?
Byzantium has lost its élan vital. Everything about this city is so dreadfully stale. I want to make people uncomfortable the way you do. You're an outsider. You clearly don't belong in Byzantium, and yet you strut about, doing as you please.
Can't say I ever heard of a tailor who wants to make people uncomfortable.
I'm not some common button monger, darling. I'm an artist. It's my job to make you uncomfortable.
Okay, I see.
You're very welcome.
Can I buy something? Glasses. The Professor, half lens. These B&O fashion lenses allow you to appear bored or condescending in any situation. Also available in quarter lenses and bifocals. Prescription is extra. The Manager. This gives you Hack. The other one gives you Persuade, plus 5. Exude leadership and command in this pair of B&O glasses. The Manager. Tinted and mirrored versions also available. Some planets excluded. See our pamphlet. The Axonian. Restricted stock. Skeletal muscular adrenostimulator. Increases your movement speed for a short time when you enter tactical time dilation. This effect has a cooldown. We can't buy that. It's restricted right now. This is enemy damage. Well, thanks. I need your key. So, we have to go all over the damn place. Hooray!
I love Byzantium. Where else are you going to find art?
The Symposium. Closed. Was Billingsly's again.
Remember that stranger? The one with the low-rent personal security detail. Honestly, I think he assembled his armor from old auto mech parts.
Enough! You're standing right here.
Oh, talking about me? As you were. Alright, so we didn't really look up here. We kind of stopped and went up there.
You have a rather exotic presence.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
A new Octopio's facial mask, perhaps?
I'm afraid I can't come down anymore, my good man.
Executive office.
I have to request a counter waiver, and you know how dreadful the paperwork is. Don't I ever, my dear fellow. I spent 3 hours filing a discussion authorization just to commence our little tete-a-tete. How we suffer in the name of commerce.
These people are funny.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, hey. Hi.
Nothing exciting ever happens around here.
Purple berry liqueur. Can't take that stuff, though. Just looking. Not taking.
My dear fellow, you've no idea how our production has suffered. Why, the loafers working our factory lines are practically
Olympus River.
It's even worse for us, my good man.
My
our
good
workers,
man.
If one can call them that, keep losing fingers. How are we to make a bit? Wretched, isn't it?
Bureau of Exploration. Well, I got some interesting stuff. Olympus River.
If you'll replace the landscaping around your offices as per ours. Throw in a clause about hosting our weekly bridge tournaments, and you've got yourself a deal.
Those pants.
You drive a hard bargain, my good man.
My
They've
good
got
man.
To pay me for something, my dear fellow.
All right. Maintenance tunnel.
I'm on my legally allotted break. Really, I'm supposed to be here.
Okay. I can take that. For some reason, I can just take the stuff. Halcyon parcel service. Hello.
Oh, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Nothing. Why? Does it look like I'm up to something?